So we come now to the penultimate award, where we find out who the best performer and most improved performer in the category of street lighting. So, yes. These awards have been sponsored by Servation, and joining me on stage is APSE's National Secretary, Karen Bradford. Give her a big round of applause. She's got a great dress on. Hey, Karen. The reason why I'm not coming over to you is because we've already met, so. Thanks for joining us on stage. So the shortlisted authorities in the best performer category for street lighting are, come on guys, it's our penultimate award. Angus Council, Hull City Council, Isle of Anglesey County Council, North Lincolnshire Council, Northumberland County Council, Rotherham Metropolitan Borough Council, Western Bartonshire Council, and Wigan Metropolitan Borough Council. So Karen, who'll be lighting up Blackpool tonight for us?
Good evening. The winner of the night 2019 Best Performer.
Let's have a bit of quiet.
In the category of street lighting is.
Da, 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 da.
Oh dear. It's Wigan.
Come on, Wigan, on the stage. Come on.